This is a tutorial on icons and symbols used on the Twitter app for your smartphone. What do the icons on your Twitter app stand for? The icons displayed in the tutorial are from an iPhone, but they're pretty much like the icons on an Android phone, except for color. The icons reply, retweet, like, and follow normally show up under tweets. The backward arched arrow is the reply icon. Use the icon to reply to another Twitter user or tweet. The box made out of two arrows is the retweet button. Click this icon to retweet. The heart signifies the like icon. Use this icon to show appreciation for the given tweet. The person with a plus sign is the follow icon. Use this icon to follow a Twitter user. If you need a recap on using Twitter, check out the Twitter beginner tutorial at digitalcharlotte.org or Digital Charlotte on YouTube. There are even more icons on your Twitter app's Me page. They include settings, search, write a message or tweet, and accounts. Click on the settings icon that looks like a cog to change your settings. View lists, look at drafts, find Twitter help, or sign out. Click the search icon to search Twitter for certain tweets or other users. To write a tweet or message, click on the icon that looks like a feathered pen. If you have more than one Twitter account, you can use the accounts icon that looks like two people to add more than one account to use on your Twitter app. Let's check out the following icons on Twitter. These two icons appear very frequently in the Twitter app. The icon that has the person and the plus sign signifies that you can follow someone, while the check-marked one indicates that you are already following this Twitter user. If you want to unfollow a person that you are already following, simply click on the blue check-marked person, and Twitter will ask you if you wish to unfollow said user, and you just need to click unfollow to do so. At the very top of your homepage, you can see a Twitter bird. If you click on this icon, it will automatically scroll up to the top of your home feed for you. After clicking your messages page, you can find an icon in the top right-hand corner. This new message icon is a speech bubble with a plus sign in the upper left corner. Use the new messages icon to write a new message to other users. When you go under your messages tab, you will find many different helpful icons. The backward arrow icon will lead you back to your messages and back to the previous Twitter page you were on. The icon that looks like two mountains and a sun is your media icon. You can go into your device's photo gallery and choose a picture to use in your message when you click on this icon. The smiley face is an icon that lets you pick emojis to add to your messages. Here is another message page icon you should know. Click on the ellipsis in the top right corner if you want to access extra message options for the user's message you had just clicked on. The bottom image will appear, giving you extra options for what to do with the conversation. These extra options include add people, turn off notifications, flag, delete conversation, and cancel. When you are going to write a tweet, you have many different icons to pick from. The camera image can be used to scroll through the photos that you can post in your tweet. The upside down raindrop is the location icon, and you can use this icon to allow Twitter to use your location to show local content, improve recommendations, and more. The pie chart is in the middle of the screen is your poll icon. This icon can be used to create a poll for your tweet. You only have the ability to write a minimum of 2 and a maximum of 4 different choices. There is an icon that is a box with the word tweet on it. Click on this icon to post your tweet. On your smartphone, there are a few icons that you should be aware of. The icons displayed here can be seen on your iPhone. If you have an Android, the icons look almost identical, only they are a different color and do not have the words below them. To get to your home page, click on the icon that looks like a house. Your notifications page icon looks like a bell. To get to the moments page, click on the icon that looks like a lightning bolt. The speech bubble mixed with an envelope icon will lead you to your messages page. To get to your me page, click on the icon that looks like a person. Congratulations, you are on your way to being a Twitter app icon expert.